Hi, I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2015 Phase 13 Challenge Week. We're here. This is the last week of challenges. Today's challenge workout number 2. We'll be doing workout B's exercises. Dumbbell load is 25 to 45% body weight. Today's challenge, you have 20 minutes to complete as many rounds as possible of a 6 exercise circuit. Per person goal is 4 plus 2. Now, what do you need? You need chairs for the push-ups, if you need the chairs for push-ups. You need a mat, a pair of dumbbells, you need a roller. We're gonna do dumbbell pullovers, so people that haven't done pullovers with us before, watch first and then do it. And then your water, and bands for the push-ups if you're an in-between. The first round, since it's 15 reps roughly per exercise, 1/3 of the exercise, or 5 reps, I'll do level 1, 5 reps I'll do level 2, 5 reps I'll do level 3. For the plank, I'll do 1/3 of the time on level 1, 1/3 level 2, and 1/3 level 3. Alright, ready? Warmed up, ready to go. Alright, first exercise, Helen. It's got the timer. Skier swings, level 1 is an RDL. Let's do it, Helen. Palms down, wrists curled. 1, 2, 3, 4. Level 2. Dumbbell swing. 5 reps. Second exercise, high plank AP stretch. Level 1 would be a 30 second hold. Level 2, you're going to do 12 taps each shoulder. Level 3, 6 scratches per side. 1, 2. All right. So we're gonna go 10 seconds, 4 each, 2 each, the first round. Ready? Next is the hockey squat. Level 1 is a split squat. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Level 2. Other side. Okay. Fifth exercise. Pullovers. We're gonna go one dumbbell bent arm, two dumbbell bent arm, one dumbbell straight arm. Okay, head and upper back is supported. Reach over with bent arms, touch, pull your elbows to your ribs. Reach over, bent arms, touch, elbows to ribs, two. Three, four, five. Level three, one dumbbell straight arm, make a triangle, hold the head of the dumbbell. Two, keep your low back flat. Three, harder, but the skill of level three was harder. Push-ups. Okay, high incline. We'll go two reps here. Low incline. Excuse me, we'll go three reps here. Floor. Five reps here. This is level two. Level three, feet elevated. Okay, that's one round. That was a long first round. Excuse me. Got some serious time on the tension. That's a great exercise. We gotta do that more. Okay, Hapley scratch. My Dr. Evil writes things to yield the best changes. So go from the swings that make you winded to a stability exercise that takes your breath away. It's what it is. Try to keep your hand under your shoulder, not in the center of your body. Okay, hockey squat.
You have 10 minutes.
Keep your low back flat. Level straight. Chin tucked. Thank you. two. Yesterday, there was a dad and his daughter playing tag, and he was jumping all over the playground and jumping off it and doing all the things you're not supposed to. And I'm not looking for it. I'm in no rush to get to tomorrow, but it's gonna be cool when Vivi's at that age and I can do those things too. When her nephews visited, I got to do that. It's like a stunt scene from Bourne Identity or 007, jumping over the things and climbing the things.
You're down to 50 seconds.
How many?
50.
Yeah.
Sorry, I started to listen to you.
I'm stressed. at the top. Well, that was two full rounds plus three. Man, four plus two is ambitious. Hey, good luck. See what you can do. Post your results to Facebook. Hoorah.